And two focus. Crit and one focus, so I think that remains first way. Do you have anything lower than a three? So I'll be first player on my three, will be first. It is Tarkin. Young wide eyed Tarkin. No actions or point scoring on the first turn for Crit. Nothing for system phase. Let's see. I guess now for D, 5.3.
And then it's going to be target. And then if you had a boost from somewhere, you deal with boost as well.
And then you don't have a 5, or you have a 5. So I'll move my 5 first, and then you move yours. Right, so three or five can go, and six. I can focus boost.
You don't have any sixes, do you?
No.
Okay. So here's wedge shot. Two hits.
Wedge, reduce one, right?
Reduce by one.
Four.
Which will just eat your range modifier.
Single evade with an evade result. So he's going to spend his evade token for the field.
Unless you want to upgrade price.
So then my five before your five.
That'll
be Odin.
Original people
getting out. Obi-Wan. Consist fire on Luke. Range three. Fire the two red. Range three. Two red. Not obstructed or nearing zero dots. One hit.
Rebades.
Ah,
save them.
Pull the blades out. So you're five.
Luke's going to return fire to Obi-Wan.
There are more enemy ships than other friendly ships in the area. So, Obi-Wan, I don't think they
do the same thing to Obi-Wan.
Right. First screen, screen.
One
hit. Two hits. So fours, let's see, my four is Anakin, range to the one, range slider, has a range three to Skywalker, also to Thane. They are tokened up, but Skywalker has a four.
Yeah.
So I'll shoot at Thane.
Hey, spin the focus and take a shield.
Four. Alright, so then it goes to my freeze before your freeze. Wyvern's out. Tarkin is out. No shots for my Tarkin. And no shots. Yeah, no shots for your
Tarkin. It's going to be the same thing for me.
Alright, alright. I've had this thing for almost a decade and I haven't had to replace the batteries yet.
Hey, you know, it's an LED laser, so it's kind of disturbing.
And you only use it when you're checking ranges anyway, so it's like,
I'm set. That was good. My roll result is 2 credits. As main first player. System fade. That was Tarkin's system. So now I begin with my threes as first player. So Tarkin, hard one. The astromech, so he's going to be. Let's do Luke. Let's do. Alright, so that was him. Broadside does a 2 hard, but the astromech makes it blue. Versus Stress takes the action of. Satellite scramble. It's like, you do something to the satellites, I forget. We will scramble.
Steal some cable TV.
satellite. My three? Your three. I know. So goes to my four. Alright, so we shall do. Young Skywalker. Part three.
Oh, okay.
Alright, that's it. So, Obi-Wan's mystic ability. What is it? Obi-Wan's already down for us. Because it is.
So not only is it a Disney store, but it's an outlet Disney store.
Let's see. So, Anakin, does his
part three maneuver? Oh, that's really cool.
He has the full throttle, so it gives him a.
I forget it.
For his action.
Oh, yeah. I mean, like, I wear it in my car all
the time. So. Thank you. We appreciate it. If I could get.
I'm gonna get a four slider at four. He will do a 2-3.
No.
Okay, so he will target me.
I'm gonna gamble it. Okay. That's a tough game.
This is a ton of loss. Alright, so then that goes to your five. My five is for your five. So my five is everyone's. He's charging forward five in.
Yeah.
You would mark Bane, I think we can clear.
And my five has no shot. Your three, he has a range. Working off the center. This has a range of one.
That's from my five. So, Fury's gonna miss. Let him. I'm just going to take a. In case he gets shot. I was gonna do the Anakin thing. That's a deep maneuver. And there are more enemy ships than friendly ships at range one. Is that true?
First boundary roll doesn't count.
Slider's not in. He doesn't have a ship at one.
Nope.
Yep.
So that won't apply.
Maybe next time.
Next time. And Obi-Wan did the maneuver. And there are more enemy ships than other friendly ships at range one. Doesn't have to be in front of me, huh? It doesn't matter. I think I need to spend the force to get a focus thing. So I'm gonna leave it. He's good. He's the other one. You're 5 and 6.
Okay. Starting with Thane. He's gonna reveal for blue. He's gonna put wings open.
Mm-hmm.
He's not gonna wind up on the rock. He's no, it just touched. What do you think?
I don't know. It was really close. I'm not going to get it,
though. You want to say he touched it?
For the higher difficulty, let's say he doesn't touch, and so he can take an action.
Okay. And then for his action, he will. Luke Skywalker is going to reveal a new domain. He's going to wings open.
Yep.
He's going to acquire a target lock on broadside. At range, this is going to be really important.
Two.
Super important, man. And then we'll go to Wedge. He's going to wings open. He's doing one for the blue. There's stress. He doesn't have a stress. But he had Thane in this way. Wedge will simply.
All right, so Wedge.
Yep, there's a fire at that slider.
Slider.
At range one.
Range two.
Okay. Now my. Minus one agility.
One.
I'll spend the focus on the
target. Three hits, slider defends at one. Single evade.
Okay.
Will be two shields.
Two shields.
Well, that
was a huge five.
So my five would be Obi-Wan, who's pointed in the wrong direction, so no shot for Obi-Wan. So then goes to your five.
Okay. Dane is going to fire into slider, range one.
Okay.
Attack dice, no mod. Okay. One.
Two. Slider defense. Two. He has dedicated, but no one else has dedicated. All right, so he takes two damage, which is just two shields, two bows.
All right, now. Luke is going to fire into broadside, range 2, torpedoes away. Where are you? Target one, flank. Yay!
You should be getting on.
You're going to.
Yeah, the odds are. So, only one to do that. Range 2. That's my day.
You spend book force to make two hits. Torpedo for
you. Yeah, I'm out. Right, broadside defense one. For the V. So the hit. That's great. 5. So it goes to my 4. Alright.
So.
I guess it's all those 2. There you go.
Range 2 shot through an obstacle to a ledge. Same thing for thing. Alright, so Anakin's gonna fire at wedge through an obstacle.
Okay.
When he fires 2, he has trick shot, so he's gonna fire 3.
Okay.
Cool. Alright.
Hit crit.
3 dice for obstacle. Who's it firing at, Thane?
The
wedge. Well, I have no item on it, so I'm going to take 2 shields on wedge.
That was Anakin at 4. My other 4 is gone. Goes to my 3s before your 3. So let's do broadside. That was a range 2.
Yep.
Broadside is going to fire fire. Who is?
Yeah.
The other 3 is Tarkin. Tarkin can shoot range 1.
I'm so mad at you. I'm so sorry. Here, let me
just
tell you.
While you perform a primary attack, you may spend a log on the defender to change one of your blanks to a full position.
We're at the
one of your blanks or focus result to a hit. So I don't have a lock on here. Fire 3, range 1.
Okay.
Nothing for time. So that was my 3. Then your 3?
Yeah.
Our bow hasn't worked.
See how that goes.
Alrighty. This is the end of second round, so we can score 50 points for how many satellites you have influenced.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
You gen all your force you can, all your charges, whatever you can gen.
I'm like, oh no, I missed wishing you a happy birthday. How did I miss wishing you a happy birthday? Because I just, I get you all in. Yeah, a little bit. Josh, what can I do for you? Yep, we have barbecue ranch, Chipotle mayo, ketchup, snow ground mustard. Great, that's good.
time has not been. I will send a force to give herself a
I have three hits. I have a focus. Focus wins over here.
Hitting
us. You are now first player.
Which means I gotta move my three first.
So your three moves. System phase.
Oh, system phase. I'm sorry.
You got anything?
Nope. I have no system phase stuff.
Drop a bomb for broadside and target.
That would be insane.
Choose an object you have locked at 1-3, another friendly ship at range 1-3 that acquire lock on it. So Tarkin has locked Luke and Wedge. So Tarkin will allow Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan's going to burn a force to do a target lock. Obi-Wan will lock. Tarkin has locked. Lock where? Alright, so that's all my system phasing. Alright, so go ahead, you three. My trees. Tarkin hit bank two on the left bump. That's pretty close. Mark it. Like, pretty sure he's looking clear. There's a lot of stuff going on. Yeah. He's going to be right there. What is the best place to mark it from?
Yeah.
out. Parkin just did the hop. Very good. Parkin. We'll take a focus. Another three is broadside. Broadside by Y-Wing. She's going to do another hook two.
Token.
Put a smaller token. So that was my threes. Goes to my fours. My four. So Anakin. Anakin will, before he reveals, do a force battle roll. Then reveal. Reveal a Lom 3, which I forgot. The one is still there.
Okay.
So bumps into Obi-Wan, which I believe he didn't fully execute his maneuver. So bump causes him not to get his evade. But bump no action. Anyway, so he's done. So that was four. Goes to my five.
My five with initiative?
You're initiative. Perfect.
Yeah. That was one of your start.
Something. Okay.
Wedge is going to not reveal. Luke is going to reveal a 3 forward. I had delusions about boosting out of the bomb, but I don't think it's going to happen. He's not going to get shot. He should have regen the force from last turn. Are you going to let me R2-D2? Technically, it's when you reveal your die.
What?
Are you going to let me R2-D2?
Yes, of course.
Okay. A no shot. Recovers the shield and he spent a charge on the March of D2. And that's my five.
Right, so then your six.
Wedge is going to reveal a 4K. I have a lot of turf in here.
Excellent, excellent. So yes, sorry, well, my five is before your six, left five.
The whole reason I did that with Luke was to hack the satellite. I forgot to take my action.
Obi-Wan, he's at 5, so he was up there for a wedge, and it doesn't change much.
Oh,
great. Up. He's got a Talon 2. Technically, it's still good action.
They tell them all and they still just take an action?
It's a purple. He spent a force, so it's not stressed.
Okay.
Alright, so yeah, so then Wedge did his thing. So Wedge at 6 is shooting Perkins.
Wedge is going to fire on Perkins.
Does that have any results? We'll take a single damage. It doesn't take the stress from that maneuver. Alright, so initiative your 5 before my 5.
At the end of the...
Oh, so end of activation, yeah. End of activation, range 1. Luke will take a face down damage card,
yep.
And will be face up unless he chooses to strain.
He will strain.
And it is not in the range of my Wily.
There we go. So now my 5s are shooting.
So now you're 6 a shot, you're 5 before my 5.
Fane's going to fire into Wilhelm Tarkin. Range 2. Tarkin is at 3. I'm going to spend the focus to look at your face down damage cards.
He has none.
I will focus on have a crit.
Or have a hit.
Just a hit.
Just a hit. Defend the 3. It's an evade.
No, no.
He has just one shield.
High five.
Are you fine?
So there.
Yeah.
There's
a range. Nope. Range 2 shot. Range 2 shot to the three. Two hits.
Three dice. Range 2. I'm going to reset.
I'm really sad because there was a second barrel.
Oh, yeah. Oh. 2 dice.
It was the barrel and it was empty.
That was my 5. So then my 4. My 4 is Skywalker, who does not have a shot. So no shot, my 4. Your initiative 3 before my 3.
Arvel Surin into Wilhelm Tarkin, range 2.
One. Alright, so then my 3s. Tarkin, no shot. That would make broad
Tarkin shoot.
Oh, sorry. Is strained at range 3. Tarkin fires 2. Good target. Holds up to the hit. I have the focus token. He's not going to get shot at. It's a guaranteed hit. Or I'll suspend the target lock for a possible better result. Luke is strained. He's gonna get his force back to defend.
Alright, so force already.
I'm gonna spend my target lock to reroll this one.
There you go.
Now you can't spend the focus because you can't reroll. Can't modify it again?
You can't reroll.
Oh no, I rewrote it, but I can't modify it. So I'll modify it.
Yep. Two. Luke's going 2 at range 3 because of elusive or that token.
Strained.
Strained. I'm going to spend force. Take an evade. Take a shield.
I'm just doing my dance.
Oh, God. No longer strained. Alright, so then my other 3 is broadside. So broadside will fire a range. I don't do the range one. I'll do the range one if it is range one. So range one, broadside to Antilles. Firing three. Good crit.
Two dice for wedge.
I'm going to.
Put a charge token on this elusive.
Oh, no.
Spend it. Roll a dice. So I take a shield on wedge.
Crit remaining.
No, his shield's down, so he's going to take a crit. Wounded pilot. I perform an action, roll attack dice, and hit a crit. Gain a stress.
After firing primary, it would trigger my veteran gunner, but I've got nobody in the gun range. So those are my three. Your three already shot.
Oh, yeah.
So yeah, I think I'm done shooting.
You score two victory points.
Right, I have a single control, so I will score another point of a single.
That'll be
flight or not. Still first player.
System phase.
System phase. I've begun dropping the concussion, so this will be my second concussion round. Tarkin has a lot on the wedge, so he already has out there. He has a target lock. So in the system phase, he's gonna give the target lock ability to broadside, so he will change target lock to wedge.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Everybody hates wedge.
Everyone wants to shoot wedge. Yeah, system safe. Yeah. So this is like, yeah, so I'm good. So, first player of three. Your three is up. Broadside is consuming the two turn trilogy. But that's a bummer. Is he going clear? No. No action because of the level. My other three is now Tarkin. Tarkin is going to give chase. Pushes four. Oh, bombs there. Bombs there.
Why?
If I go this way, I still won't clear the line. So he's just gonna so those are my threes. I guess let's do initiative about my four. Alright, so young Skywalker. Where Skywalker does take turn is this?
Set of range.
Yeah. He can always get his arc.
You know what?
Yeah. I'm good with that. I'm going to R2-D2 and regen a shield. Take a disarm token. And for my action, I'm going to hack the satellite. And I'm going to succeed.
It's...
That Thane wedges tokens are just. After you perform an action, roll an attack dice. On a hit or crit result, gain a stress token. Action, repair this card. So does that mean that I don't take wounded pilot for a rating?
Yeah.
I would think so.
I think if you take the action.
The card is flipped over before it can crit. That is what he does.
Alright. Wedge at six. Shooting.
Wedge into Anakin. Okay. End of activation. Oh, yeah.
So Tarkin takes one. The Y is still out. So Tarkin will take the face down death spot. And the result is strain.
now one shoots at him.
It's not working.
Nice one, agility. Oh, my kind of perfect focus. Oh, well, with three.
Three. Anakin defends with one. He cannot. Well, I can use the evade token to make this an evade result. So that would mean two damage. It's double two.
What do I know? What do
I
know?
I would consider going back as
a. Yeah, I don't have dedicated to slide.
On the other hand.
Alright, so that is. Six. You're
finished with my
five.
Lucas disarmed. Stain is going to fire into Anakin. Or should it be broadside? What's broadside state right now?
He is down only two feet
again.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and shoot broadside range one. Extra dice are nice.
The crit was a one. Single evade. Last year.
Yes.
Right, so that's Thane at 5, Obi-Wan at 5. Obi-Wan's shooting the satellite. So then it goes to my 4. Alright, so Anakin Skywalker will spend his charge. Range 1, firing 5, advanced full con torpedo. Firing 5.
Skip my predator for wedge. I guess I just didn't want to reroll that focus. Let's see what it would have been.
Yeah, prime 5, range 1. I can choose 1, hit this up to a crit. Three. I change one hit to a crit. I spend my focus token for
which has 301.
Two crits, two hits.
All right. One two dice for wedge. Blanking out. Blanking the pilot. Structural damage.
That was advanced for full torpedo. My only shot at that.
Start firing soon. Nobody likes wedge.
The defeated shot is definitely frowned upon.
My family.
That was my 4. Your 3 before my 3.
Okay, Argo's going to fire into Anakin range 1.
Range 1.
At least they caught on the right side.
Boo!
Yeah. Alright, then my 3 will start with Tarkin.
The story goes
Tarkin firing range 2 on Skywalker. We do it in the course because he's now subject to attack. Tarkin hits with. Two red die. Spends the focus for a single hit.
Okay. Getting in a bid.
I have the lock to spend. Yeah. He had a lock. He could have spent it in some moment.
Do you want to spend it?
No, he has no lock.
Oh, okay.
It's a thing. His lock thing is pretty cool. So then it goes quick.
Wedge.
Oh.
6 points?
Yeah, 6 points.
Alright, so now broadside will fire.
How many points was Slider worth?
Oh, yeah. Slider. Spider was worth 3.
Now we're caught up.
Broadside has only primary. Range
primary to able to use a focus to fire three. Two hits.
Shield.
And Tarkin shot me three. So, yep. So I have to remember. The bomb is coming out.
Drop another bomb.
Last bomb.
Alright.
Sent them out there. He's not going to do something. 4-3 gem for Anakin. And so for Obi-Wan.
It's ridiculous and silly, but it's actually really, really well done. Murder mysteries.
Yeah,
oh, did we score your
satellites? Yes.
You have three.
All 3 points.
The problem is the last.
The American version will pay.
All three hits.
Fine.
Crit hits ahead. You are first player. Okay. System fails. Last ball. Oh, wait.
Danny John Jules. So the Channel 9 score will be up in a
last ball.
That would be the first one to watch.
System phase for him. Nah.
And of course I had
so system phase for him. He lost all his tiger, so no. Okay, we're good. Your three first.
No. Did I shoot at Turkey? No, I shot at Anakin.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you Chris.
Alright, so that was your three, my three. Let's go with Tarkin. Tarkin's gonna do a hard two.
So, the last couple of seasons are just
clears his
strain.
I like the target lock, but I want to do the thing where I run. Yeah,
that's actually.
And so he's going to jam saddle.
That's
actually. The other three is broadside. Broadside is going to do one top.
Okay. think I like this turn.
Yeah, I think you've hit most of it. British
and
I know I won't do better in right now.
But I do like
a shot. That was my threes. Also, then my four is Skywalker.
They all follow that, like
the phone. All right, so. So he has a Q7 astromech, so it'll allow him to barrel roll onto an obstacle. You still suffer the effects of the
obstacle. Yeah, I would have loved him on space.
Before his reveal, he's going to burn his force to do his barrel roll. Right, so he's going to suffer.
So our god
asteroid. Suffers one damage automatically. I'll roll and suffer.
He's on top.
On a hit or crit, I'll suffer an additional damage. So he, so he suffers one hull damage. He suffers a second hull damage. Alright, and now he reveals a 3. That was my 4, my 5. Oh, you have a mission, so your 5 is
for
you.
My 5 is for your 5. The Thane's gone. Or Wedge is gone. It's just Thane is good for you. I'm going to clear and right up on a rock. I should have done a 2 turn or a 3 turn.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah. Mark.
It's gonna be like that.
Yeah. Sure. For a hit, one hit and roll. And if it's a hit or crit, you suffer a hit. No, no. Alright, then.
My other one. Yeah. So if you would do 4 hit one,
Alright, so that goes to Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan's gonna do a 4 Talon 2.
My top American comedy though is still. I never thought I'd like it.
For his action, he's gonna jam the satellite.
Birdie Rock is another one that, again, I just resisted it for years and then started watching it. This is actually really fun. Why did I resist watching
it? My wife really liked it was good.
Your 5 shooting before my 5, so you've initiated.
Who's your 5 targeting? Should be range 3.
2.
Range 2?
I'll take it.
Certain characters who are good, certain characters who are sometimes good, certain characters who are good.
Oh, okay. Wait, Bomb. Oh, Bomb is off. Tarkin's out.
No!
A-Wing, Abra picks one.
They brought him in to be one of the guys in the American. And
Anakin takes one.
I don't like him.
That's bad, because Anakin dies.
I'm sorry.
Alright, so that's a third hole for Anakin. Yeah, that gambit is a little too gambit.
How much is
so Skywalker?
If you can ignore him.
I was fine with getting a little
Skywalker is worth 5. So add 5 points to Skywalker. Alright, so now other Skywalker. That was bomb detonations. You're 5 before.
Yeah, I blanked out.
Oh, exactly. Oh, okay, so nothing for Skywalker.
Dane's on a rock. Shoot at 2.5. So,
goes to Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan can do a range 3 shot to Thane. Not in bullseye, but 1 hit.
Thane's got him with the leftover. 1 hit.
Nice. So then it goes to my 4 who's gone, goes to my 3. So let's do
initiative.
So let's do Tarkin back range 2 on Skywalker. Tarkin. Can't modify it, so nothing there. Then it goes to broadside. Would do a range 1 shot on the thing. And veteran turret gunner. No. I should have left it where it was. Alright, so that is last shot. Okay, so. Score your last satellite. I'll score 2. So that is the final tally. So it is 10.
Anakin was a boatload of points in the last minute.
Yeah, but still, the consistently having one more advantage is added about those rounds.
Yep.
So, yeah, 6 rounds, 6 rounds to play. And, yeah.